In this short video, I will show you the steps to take to get the best performance in a PC with HDD or SSD. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.